relative to any new ideas, and compromise essential Democratic Party principles to cut a Social Security deal with a Republican? If your commission recommends raising the retirement age one day, reducing benefits $1, reducing COLAs, if your commission recommends partial privatization of Social Security, I will condemn it as the act of a group intent on destroying Social Security.